Good morning. It's your man Jimmy Gordon, GPA. I don't only write this music. I was inspired. So I wanted to write this poem about you. I wanted to recite this poem about you. Can you hear the music okay? That's all right. Check it. I want to write a poem about you. I want to write a poem to you. I want to write a poem so you can read how I feel about you. So you can know that it's sincere and earnest and that it's consistent. It's every moment of every day and every day of every week and every week of every month and every month and every year and every year infinitum. I want to write this poem about you. I want to write this poem about you so that in the moments that we have to be away from each other, you can reference said poem and know. And be secure in that. You can rest on these laurels or what have you. I want to write a poem to you. I want to write a poem about you. I'm going to recite this poem about you so that when you read stuff on social media or it comes across your timeline or you see something on Instagram, these memes that always say something about men won't and men can't and brothers don't and they use the N-word instead, you know that that's not the category I'm in. You'll know that these words, though grandiose and detailed, are followed up by actions just as much. You'll know. I want to write this poem. I want to read this poem. I want to recite this poem. I want to put this poem to music for you. So maybe when you're driving along or maybe you're doing your work, you can understand that this gravity, the gravity of this love, the depth, the weight of this love is not that which will bring you down. It's not to keep you grounded. It's to lift you up. Put you on that pedestal that you solely deserve. I want to write this poem to you. I want to recite this poem to you. I want to put this poem to music. I want to, off the top of my head, give you this poem so you know that this man's mind, this man's heart, this man's body, all of everything, this melanin that covers me, is embraced in the monogamy of you. No one else. No one here. No one there. No her, 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 or her. Just you. I got up this morning and I wanted to write a poem to you. I want to recite a poem to you. I want to put a poem to music to let you know that you are everything to me. You are all the thoughts. You are all the heartbeats. You are, as white folks say, all the feels. I inhale you. Even when you're not around me, I inhale you. You make my lungs expand. I think of you in my mind. My cognitive skills are enhanced. I speak about you. I'm loquacious, and I make no apologies for being loquacious, but I'm so articulate and eloquent when I speak about you. And I feel the things I can do, the power that flows through me from this emotion, this affection that you inspire me. So I wanted to write this poem, recite this poem to you, put this poem to music so that you'll get it. So that when you come back to this video or you hear these words, you'll get it. There won't ever be a doubt in your mind. You'll never have to question me. Thank you for listening. My poem.